Good evening, everybody. How are you going? Good? Awesome. Well, thank you first to Gianna for opening this concert for me. That was really, really beautiful. And I'm just so happy to be here. I would like to say a huge thank you to the Austin Guitar Society for making this possible. It's such a pleasure. And thank you all so much for coming. So the program that I have this evening is extremely contrasting and incorporates sort of different aspects of my life as well. So I have some pieces from my homeland, Australia. I have pieces from my home where I'm based in Germany now. And then there's a lot of South American music, which I just absolutely love to play. And then there's one piece by a Ukrainian composer that I find very, very special. So. Yes, I'll be starting off with playing some Johann Sebastian Bach. I'll be playing the Gavotten Rondo and the Gigue from the 1006A Lute Suite. So thank you again so much for coming and hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
The next two pieces come from my homeland, Australia, and the first one is called The Black Cockatoo Flying Alone. Now, the black cockatoo is this large native bird from Australia, and I have a photo for you.
There it is.
It's very big, yes, yeah. Now these birds, they tend to have a partner for life. So that looks like this. So the composer Richard Charlton, he was sitting in the back garden of his Sydney home and he looked up into the sky and he saw one of these birds flying by itself. So he sort of wondered, what could the story be behind that? Is it searching for a partner? Has it lost its partner? A bit melancholy at times, but it ends in major, so you know it's a happy ending. Otherwise, I wouldn't play it. Then the next piece that I'll be playing is called The Blackwattle Caprices. Now, the Blackwattle Bay, this is the bay. This is one of the favorite places of the composer Ross Edwards. It's a bay in the Sydney Harbour, and Blackwattle Caprices is made out of two caprices. And the first one is a song, and the second one is a dance. And the dance is called a Meninja dance, which is a dance that's sort of made up by the composer. But it's supposed to emulate the sounds of insects when it's really, really hot. So you guys know all about that. So yeah, a lot of music from Australia is inspired by our weird nature, so and beautiful nature. So all of the animals and the landscapes and the flowers and everything, it's such a big inspiration to the composers over there. That's one of the reasons why I really love playing this music. So hope you enjoy The Black Cockatoo. That's one more picture. And The Blackwattle Caprices.
Thank you.
Okay, this next piece that I'll be playing is called Cielo Abierto, which means open sky. So this is a piece about hope and energy and life, and looking forward to the future. It's also the title track of my CD that I have available. And the CD that I have here is actually a special edition. So I think there's only about 40, 45 pieces left, and I'm not doing a remake. And the special thing about this special edition is that there's a bonus track on it, which is the Black Cockatoo. So this will be probably your last chance to get it, if you're interested. yeah, what else can I say about it? Oh, it's just a bunch of South American music. Everything that's South American that I'm playing tonight is on it, plus one Australian piece. So I know it makes total sense, but yeah. Okay, and so this piece is written by Kiki Sanesi, and he is a wonderful, wonderful person and composer. He's from Argentina. And a couple of years ago, I had the pleasure of touring with him in Germany for a few concerts. And it was just, you know, playing with him, watching him play, it was just remarkable to see what he could do with the instrument. The way that he improvises, creates sound, explores these different tone colors and techniques and timbres, it's so much fun. And you can really see it in his music. So it's an absolute blast to play this piece. So I hope you enjoy Cielo Abierto.
Thank you.
okay, we're going to bring it down a notch. And I'm going to be playing a wonderful piece called Fantasy on the theme of Ukrainian folk song O and the Cherry Orchid. Now, this piece is written by Rostislav Holubov, and I first saw this piece actually on Instagram. He was playing a video, and I just thought the way it was a beautiful melody, and the way that he turned this into a fantasy, it was just really fantastic. So I reached out to him and asked him, oh, is there a way I could get the score from you? I would love to support you. And he said, I would love to give you the score, but unfortunately, it's back on my computer in my hometown in Ukraine. And currently, my hometown is occupied. So that made it impossible. But what he ended up doing is actually writing out the whole score again for me, which is so lovely and so thankful, because I'm really enjoying playing this, and recorded it as well and everything. So it's just a really fantastic piece. So I hope you enjoy this fantasy on O in the Cherry Orchid. Next, I'll be playing Two Seasons from the Four Seasons of Buenos Aires, and this is written by Astor Piazzolla. So I'll be doing the Invierno Porteño, which is the winter, which doesn't make a lot of sense at the moment here in Austin. but I absolutely love the winter one, and also the spring that'll be coming next. And now Astor Piazzolla, I really enjoy playing his music because he is responsible for bringing both jazz and classical music together to create this sort of new form of tango. And I grew up playing a lot of jazz. I played the saxophone. It was almost a toss-up actually going to university whether I'd go do saxophone or guitar. So I ended up with guitar, obviously. But this sort of music sort of allows me to bring my two loves together, so that's why I enjoy playing it so much. And it's just such passionate music and so many contrasts, and yeah, I just have a lot of fun with it. So hope you do too, Inverno and Primavera. come to the last piece this evening, and it's called Felicidade, which means happiness. So, good one to end on. It's a Brazilian bossa nova by Jobim, and it's arranged by Roland Dionis. You can also find it on the CD. Just a huge thank you to everyone again for coming, and to the Guitar Society here, Austin Guitar Society. It's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you so much for having me. And hope you enjoy Felicidade.
Thank you.
have a few different choices. I think I'll play A Vision of Angels. It is a traditional Irish melody, and it's arranged for the guitar by Richard Charlton, who wrote the Black Cockatoo. So, thank you so much. Hope you enjoy.